The unsung category of the Vodafone Ghana Music Awards has become one of the most anticipated as it recognizes new artists whose crafts has been well received. Seven nominees are battling for this year's title. Some of them shared their thoughts on the nomination with TV3's entertainment correspondent Ajo Amofa Ose.
Like Adama and others who have won the unsung category of the VGMA contest in years past, many other talents are looking forward to clinch that title this year and get the opportunity to stage a performance at the main event. Some of the nominees who have been sharing their thoughts say the category is a stepping stone into the limelight. Ishan, who has taken part in a couple of reality TV singing shows, said the exposure from those competitions has given her a grasp of what the music industry feels like.
It is when they discover you, know, okay, we see your hustle, we know you're there. So I think that's what it means to us. And personally, that's what it means to me, that people have seen what I'm doing and are grateful. And they're just giving you a tap on the shoulder, yes, okay, keep up.
The Fetcher singer thinks, despite the competitive nature of the category, all nominees were winners in their own right.
We deserve it, that's why we all got nominated. So each one of us is psyched up. I am psyched up as well.
Dion Boache believes he has done well for himself in the year under review and deserves to win.
It's a very great feeling to be nominated because we are working and it feels your work has been recognized by Ghana. I'm doing good music and I know good music will get me there. I like your boy when you see me in the yard.
He cited his collaborations and performances on various platforms as leverage to make him the obvious choice. The all-genre inclusive artist said he was more than prepared to face and overcome any challenges in his bid to emerge the ultimate winner in the unsung category.
We are working in, this is a greater step, so it doesn't change anything from what we are doing. If I get a chance to perform that day, I do my best, I do the usual, I make sure I prove to people the reason I even got nominated. So we are always preparing towards the future.